Of course, the nice weather means more construction, too, and work is about to start Monday on one of the busiest roads in Jackson. West Avenue will be closed in both directions between Ganson and North Streets as crews improve the storm and sanitary sewers and replace water mains and sidewalks. The second stage of the project will involve closing west from Michigan to Wildwood Avenue. It should be finished this fall.